during summer, Pomeranians and other dogs are more susceptible for heat stroke or sun stroke. To prevent this problem, better to feed the dogs in the mornings or evenings during the early hours or in the late hours, because after giving food, it may create some heat in the body. For dispersion of this heat, they feel some problems. So better to feed in the morning or evening only. And we should provide plenty of light, cool water, not too cool water also. You should provide light, cool water to increase the water intake, and feeding also in the morning and evening only.